I'm in pain. I can't even talk the whole of my story right now. I will continue further because right now, I went in the hospital with 2 ultrasounds. And the 2 ultrasounds was okay. Everything was alright with the 2 ultrasounds. Mandeville, you left me in pain. I can't even talk the whole of my story right now. I will continue further because right now my head is killing me. My head a mess. I don't want scary. I wonder if you have child, you have to tell me, I don't want to carry home my baby. I didn't understand nothing about this. I was taking time to figure out what me I gonna do, how me I gonna deal with it. Then push tube down my baby throat, not even find out if the baby can suck. They don't even find out if the baby can take nip or take breaks. They just shove the tube down the baby throat. And when the baby a collapse by the tube, we go to one of the nurse. When we go to her, she said to me, nurse, can you see the tube where it landed in the baby belly? I thought it feed the tube. She said no, because they don't do an x-ray to see if the tube are right in the baby belly, because the baby a choke by the tube. She said nothing is wrong, nothing is wrong. I said nurse, something is wrong with the baby. That was the first time they ever hear me talking about the hospital. God, they think that we couldn't talk. But they said when you're having a lion mouth, you have to take time to dry out. I went, Mrs. said, I'm going to finish him off. I talk. I said, I don't know, do him so. What do you know? I'm going to plan to kill him off now. That's when she called the doctor. And the doctor tell her, I said, to pull the tube out of the baby throat. The doctor started to question her. She was saying, nothing is wrong. I said, doctor, feed the baby and the baby a chope on the tube. The baby came and dumped you when he had the tube for the tick off the tube for the baby. It was a difference. The doctor told him to take off the tube. People, I truly don't know what tube. I truly don't know if it's still a good tube. I said, how easy it was it? And sometimes you tell people your problem, but they don't even understand because they never have been there. It is not easy. It is not nice to know. Okay, I'm good baby. And all they can give you back is pain and sorrow. My heart pain me every day. I try to work like an alcoholic. Even at the house, sometimes my husband says, sit down. I don't know, but the moment me sit down is the moment everything come back to me. I work like donkey. I try to find everything to do just to take it off of me. I'm tired. Mandeville hospital. Mandeville madhouse. Because it's not a hospital. It's a shitty madhouse. I can't hospital. I must madhouse. When people ask me what me have been, I say, I'm a Mandeville madhouse. Man never madhouse me a baby because me couldn't go out a place and send several people there and then do you so. Then treat you like you're a human being. And when their friend come in and treat them very nice. Man never, this is what you give me. Pain, sorrow. You left me family them with sorrow. Because every day them cry. Every day they look at me especially my daughter, and said to me, say, Mommy, Daddy, am I right? Mommy, tell me the news for me. Listen to me, man. I live with God. I will continue. I'm tired now. But Mandeville, this is what happened in Mandeville, and I'm tired now. I will continue. Thanks to Carrie Ann. Thanks to Irving, mother. People, to help me pray. To help me pray. Let me call the family. Let me call. Let me send out some text. To pray, people. And I send out the text. And everybody start to pray. And I start to pray. And long after, Dr. Thompson, that the man one came in. And when he came in, he said, Miss Nixon, there is good news and there is bad news. I said, Doctor, give me the bad news first. And he said to me that the baby, they have to bag him for oxygen because he wasn't breathing, and it can cause brain damage, and it can cause all different type of things. I don't even know what somebody named them when he called them and they leave you. And while I was there, I said to him, he said, Doctor, he was even telling me that he doesn't have to, you know, must live. I said, God is here, but I said to him, he said, the blood of Jesus, because I know that my God, that I serve, he will let him live. And he said he had to bring him to the emergency room. I don't know nothing about Mandeville Hospital. It's the first time I ever been to Mandeville Hospital. I heard all of the bad things that happened in Mandeville Hospital. So in the first place, if I ever say, and I went to Spalding and they sent me down there. And if I ever say them sent me down there, me not go to Mandeville Hospital. Because Mandeville Hospital are mad house. And they don't, all they do are kill and destroy people life. That's all they do. I went for me like a bungalow child. And I get back. It's pure heartache, it's pure pain, it's pure sorrow. I've been going through this 2.5 years. Every time I went to Mandeville for check up on the baby, I break down. I see the same nurse, he passed me, I look at him like some little dirty clot. That's how they cheat you. And even though they cheat you, the way they see what happened there, they cheat you like shit. They don't try to say encourage you. All I do, I remember the baby in intensive care one at a time. And this nurse, she claims she's the head of the intensive care. The head nurse. So she knew herself if she see this video. And I remember she was saying that she was suctioning the baby. And when she said she had suctioned the baby, the way she had behaved with this on the baby throat. I turned to her and I said, Miss, that no hot. She was like, He might feel little. You see, my feel little nurse. The baby have feeling. He's not dead. He's never dead. Why you damage his throat? Why you damage? Why you been damaged? The baby not talk. He's not creep. He's not walk. They say brain damage. They say a cerebral palsy. Every day them juke him in his spine. Every day them draw water for his spine. Them bend him, them twist him. Now, them claims they have scoliosis, which to me and damage the baby's spine. I went in the hospital with 2 ultrasound, and the 2 ultrasound was okay. Everything left me in pain. I can't even tell the world I'm sorry right now. I will continue further because. I went in the hospital with 2 ultrasound, and the 2 ultrasound was okay. Everything was alright with the 2 ultrasound. Mandeville, you left me in pain. I can't even tell the world I'm sorry right now. I will continue further because right now my head is killing me. My head a must.